solve 9x square plus 4 equal to negative 12x. So what to do? First we add 12x both sides to make it a standard form of quadratic equation. So we get 9x square plus 12x plus 4 equal to negative 12x plus 12x. Then we get 9x square plus 12x plus 4 equal to 0. Now it is a standard form of quadratic equation. So determine the value of a, b, c. A equal to 9, b equal to 12, c is equal to 4. Now using quadratic formula, x equal to negative b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. Now substituting the value of a, b, c in this equation, we get x equal to negative 12 plus minus square root 12 square minus 4 times 9 times 4 over 2 times 9. Then x is equal to negative 12 plus minus square root 12 square is 144 minus 4 times 9 times 4 is 144 over 2 times 9 is 18. Then x is equal to negative 12 plus minus 0, because 144 minus 144 is 0 over 18. Then you get x equal to negative 12 over 18. If we divide 12 and 18 with 6, we get x equal to negative 2 over 3. This is our final answer.